today we're going to unbox this box, and inside it's some kind of board game. So first of all, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell button. Here, we already opened it. So it's Cranium. Ooh, what's this? Unleash your inner impersonator. Data ahead. Sleuth, solve, and just know what you know. Also, you can guess well. Mid-size, a full hour of fun. Here is the object of the game. Circle the board victoriously, sketching, sculpting, acting, humming, and puzzle solving as you go. Ooh, it sounds fun. 600 cards! It's 600 cards. Cranium is a word-winning board game that brings out surprising talents in people that gives everyone a chance to shine. Ooh. If you like this Cranium, you can buy it in Amazon. Yeah, Amazon. So, this is what it looks like in the front. This is what it looks like inside. And over here. And over here. And over here. Ooh. The colors here in the Cranium is red, blue, green, and yellow. So, I see a hole, so I can open it without scissors. Okay. Okay, ages 16 plus, only 4 players. Let's open it. A little hard to open. This is hard. Ooh. Okay, I think this is the instruction. Here, 4 players that can play, actually. Here is the instructions. Here's also at the back. Let's open this board. Okay, here I think it's 30 minutes. Wow, yeah, it's really 30 minutes. And then this one is half an hour minutes. This one is like almost like one day. So here is just the normal one, and from when you reach here, you can go either over here or just go over here, just to the next one. Your goal is to reach over here. This one is the word pad, maybe to write on and just write on. Here. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of word pads. Here is a die. This is a dice and tokens. The colors of the tokens are green, red, yellow, and blue. So, I'll try to open it. Yeah, in this one, you really need scissors, I think. It's so hard, you really. hard time. It's better than this. So here's the cranium. I'll open it. It's almost like slime. And this cranium clay is so sticky. Better to shake it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell button. Bye!